Using games in the classroom for teaching and learning can help promote creativity and encourage problem-solving skills amongst your students. But with literally thousands and thousands of games to choose from, and consoles, where does the teacher start, and how do you start thinking about bringing games-based learning into your own classroom? Over the next series of clips, I'll link to teachers who are using games-based learning successfully in their own classrooms, and also demonstrate games that you can use too.